How the fuck did you just level up? Oh, okay. That was crazy. I seen you level up. I was like, what the fuck? I've never seen that. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it, Jimmy. Hello, Pixel. Zombie's pretty cool. He doesn't really play, but he does a lot of like cheat engine and modding stuff. But he plays BBT a lot, I believe. Or Pit People, one of the two, I forget. Desmond the Monster. Oh, Zombie plays BBT. Do ASMR. I don't have a sub function for all. I need to make more commands with Nightbot. I haven't played Pit People before. It seems kind of cool. I might get it at one point, but I don't have it yet. I have BBT on PC, but like I haven't really gotten into it yet. No, I have to fix my Twitch. I can't add other people's audio into my broadcast for some reason. It's some bug that happened with Twitch. Oh. Hmm. Oh shit. Pretty sure you said timer after it threw the projectile. Oh, nice. Fuck. I over-juggled there. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I need to delete and reinstall Twitch to be able to allow a broadcast. Nice. Oh wow, we got 10 people. Oh hey zombie. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. That wasn't me! That wasn't me. Okay. Pressure's on. Oh, okay. No, it's okay. Okay, I knew you were gonna do something like that. Oh. I'm dropping a lot of juggles that I shouldn't have been dropping, man. Come on, I maze all 10 people. Thank you. Aw. Oh, nice. So... So, Desmond, do you only level up on the first round? That's pretty sick, though. That is one cool looking alien, though. Oh wow, I moved up. That's one of the... That's why you should have moved. Pretty fun. I'm gonna ready up, but I'm just gonna go to the washroom really quick. I'm gonna go up to the front. Des the Castle Crashers Monster. What are you trying? Oh, yeah. It's not as useful solo, honestly. Well, the ground tech one can be, but, like, the one where you float on the ladder isn't that useful solo. I mean, it's good for hitting them when they're going down, but with ice, you can XXXY. Yeah. Are you doing the XXXY as ice? I know, but that's a magic combo. Oh, nice, nice. I'm over juggling a lot, so. I don't actually remember. Thank you. Sometimes when I can't find an arena match, I'll play back off Liberian briefly. Okay. Yeah, I enjoy a good game of Back Off Barbarian from time to time, but I feel like I get tired of it pretty fast. But sometimes I'll play it for 20 minutes or something. Ha ha. Oh, sorry, sorry. Didn't mean to hit you. Oh, fuck. Charge. Oh, you're in attack. I actually had no idea you're in attack there. Oh, fuck. You did start that. You hit both of us. If you want, I can give you the map sword pixel. I'm surprised you didn't ask to explain how Alien has a sword. I can give it to you if you want, the map sword. Oh, I thought I was gonna drop dead. Giggity says hi and goodbye, because he's about to die. What, Ninja Bane? Ninja Bane? That's what I thought you were gonna say, to be honest. Oh, airbender. The others? Yeah, it is. Thank you. Aw, the sliding. Fuck. I can't use the D-pad. I can't get used to that. I know it's more accurate. Sometimes I accidentally move up or something, but it just feels weird to me to use the D-pad. Oh no, I'm randomizing. That was totally random. I don't know. I have no idea. Check Google. Yeah, the tornadoes can be annoying. The aliens, the thing I think everyone wants the alien. Yeah. Alien's one of probably the most requested things, I'd assume. Yeah. Let's run in circles. Yeah. Okay. I'm okay with running in circles. Okay. Yeah. That's what I'm wondering about Dez. What fucking sorcery is that? Oh, it's too far to the left. Oh, sorry. Oh. Aw, good catch. I was joking. Yeah, they can be really annoying when they do that. I have to go in about 19 minutes to go eat dinner. Oh shoot. Well, I have to go at 9 my time. And you wonder why we were double teaming you. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I have so much health. Oh, yeah. Oh. I will give you my leftovers, Kaname. Do you want some too? I can split it in half. Okay, I'll split it in half. Chicken pot pie. Chicken pot pie. Yes. We're just bullying Giggity. Just bullying Giggity. Oh shit. Yeah, God's gotta come. Hey God, these guys are mean. Can you come help? Yeah, I can give you the maps right before I go to dinner. If you don't mind. Like, no, sorry. I don't know why I said if you don't mind. No, I have it, but this person in my chat wanted it. And then, I'm just gonna give it to them before I go to dinner. Oh. Yeah! These guys are mean in Castle Crashers, police. Can you come, like, arrest them? Oh, shit. They got Patrick'd. Is this the Krusty Krab? No, this is Patrick. This is 911. No, this is Patrick. Man, that would suck. Yoshi's on my side. Oh no, Yoshi. Oh, sorry. I wanted to get on Yoshi. Oh, I was hoping I'd get a bite at the end. That'd be funny. Oh shit. Oh, okay, okay. I thought you were about to body me with it. No! You had like one health. Oh. Imagine if my my splash hit you in the air and you died from the one damage. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I got the one hit. That was really good. That was really good. Are you okay? Nope. This is Patrick. Oh, nice. This became such a meme fight. Well, right now it's not a meme fight, but the past few rounds have been. Well, actually, I kind of forgot about that. That place. Who, me? Did I? Oh, I guess I did. I've never gotten into it. I was thinking about getting it potentially just to try it, but I'm not sure. I have BBT, but I still need to play it. Oh, they have. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, yeah. That's pretty sick. I still need to play BBT, also. I have it, but I haven't actually got into it yet. Oh, fair. Makes sense, though. Oh wow, that's way more than Castle Crashers. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's weird. Oh, okay. Oh. That'd be kind of cool. Oh yeah, that makes sense. I've watched like a video on it, but nothing more really. Well, okay. Canadian Fencer. Funny Gengar. I just play Pokemon, so I wanted to have a Pokemon one, and Yoshi Fett made me a Pokemon art thing in the CC Wiki a long time ago, like a year ago. And then Cosmic Eskimo is Periphery. Do you know Periphery? Okay, well, I play with Periphery a lot. He usually plays late at night because he works, but I made him an emote. And then Inverted Venser. Probably. I was thinking about replacing my 8-bit Fencer emote, honestly. This is 8-bit Fencer. I like it, but a lot of people don't like it, so. I have no more room for more emotes at the moment. I'd have to get rid of one to replace with another one. That's crazy. weird. Did you maybe put like a number instead of a letter potentially or something? Hmm. I don't have to be a partner to get any more emotes. It's like, it works based off of how many like subs you have. That's how you get more emote slots. But what? Like, what I did was I just played Castle Crashers, so I decided I was just gonna stream it. But what I would also do was I would go to other streamers who were playing Castle Crashers, not like huge streamers, and then I would just like talk to them or whatever. And then sometimes they would raid you, and it's a good way to get a start. Oh, nice. I stream using my Xbox. It's a lot better than mine. Oh yeah, that was the thing. Weren't you able to stream off to whatever that was called again from PS4 Mixer? Oh, okay. I stream to when I play my PS4 sometimes. I only have Spider-Man on it right now though. I still need to beat it actually. I've never streamed to my YouTube channel either. Well, what I do is I just upload Twitch streams to my YouTube, honestly. Oh yeah. I need to head out after this round. Just because I need to give Pixel the map sword, and then I also... Okay. You're so fast. I am speed. This is like the only setup I use. Yeah. The setup's in my emotes. Like an 8-bit fencer, Canadian fencer, and inverted fencer. Other than the pet. Sometimes I use scratch paw instead. That was fun. All right. I need... Probably, yeah. I am going to see if... Okay. Hey, Pixel. What's your gamer tag for Ganem? I forgot. Is it Art and Bonds or whatever it is? I think that's it. Art and Bonds. Yeah, Art and Bonds. And he has Super Pixel as his profile picture. Boom. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna be going in a second. But let me just invite him quick. Hi. Alright. Do you have the other swords or do you want just the map? Okay. Do you have any of the other ones? I can give you all of them if you want. Yeah, it might crash your game. It might take a few tries, but it'll work. Oh, wait, does yours not crash the game? Well, we can still only choose one character at a time. Yeah. Just wait for me to back out before you go to the map pixel. Need to exit and then you go to map. I have to exit and then he has to go to map. Yeah, it does. That's some people do that. Yeah, you do on that character. Just go back to the map first or else you won't have it. Okay, sick. I'll invite you again. Is that your first of the secret weapons, or do you have any? Do you have other ones? Okay. I think he might have said he wanted it. Oh, okay. Here you go. This is Horn, I think. I can give you the other ones if you want, Kiki D. They're not good at all, honestly, but they just look cool. No, it's all good. And then just exit. Who are you in this stream? Oh, okay. But it's because there's a glitch. I need to delete Twitch and reinstall it to be able to allow other people's voices into the stream. For some reason. Yeah. Yeah. I have to delete Twitch and reinstall it on my Xbox. Apparently. Yeah, but that's the glitch, though. It's not there, though. That... No worries. Oh, I meant to invite him, sorry. I can give you the swords too, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh. I forgot who I gave the arrow to. Because my arrow was with Industrialist, but I'm using in my Industrialist for my no stat, so I switched the weapon. It might be on King. I'm not sure. I think the first modded sword I got was from Jumpin' Jiver, I think was the first one I got from. Oh, that's sick. That's really cool. So, this sword might take a few tries. So this one will probably take a few tries, Bones. It'll probably crash your game. I mean, you can make texture mods on PC. Just get PC and get text mod. No, I have text mod. I have a Canadian Fencer on PC. Oh yeah, no, not an Xbox, no. Yeah, just close your game. You won't be able to leave. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna try two more times. If not, I'm gonna go eat dinner. But I can try again after. Yeah, global warming is going to be crazy. Yeah, global warming is going to go a lot faster too if we don't do anything about it. I mean, we're doing some stuff, but barely anything. Hopefully it works this time. Yeah, it looks amazing when you can dash and you press Y. It looks like you're body checking them because you don't have a sword. But I can't dash right now because I'm level 1. Did you get it? Oh, I'll try once more, sorry. But I can give it to you after, if not, anyways. After I'm done eating. It'll probably be like 20 minutes or so. Oh wait, I didn't mean to go there. Yeah, I don't have Twitter. Wait, it's just a really finicky weapon. Alright, I'm gonna end stream for now, guys, but I'll probably be live again later on. Hope you guys have a good day.